Retria said that, you know, they know that you can play third, that there's maybe not a hard deadline on seeing you there, but do you feel like you need to get there sooner rather than later in terms of making a case for that spot?
I don't really, not to make a case, I think it's just, you know, any baseball player takes some time off, you know, defense is just as like, it's just like hitting. You know, you need to get out there and get your reps and see the ball live off the bat, and so that's why I've been working hard to make sure I can get out there before the season starts, and you know, kind of build from that.
Just taking a step back from it, I mean, we've been hearing soon, and then now a day up. I mean, is there any serious concern here? Is this all just you're okay with it? Everything's all right?
I'm okay with it.
Okay,
you know, the coaches are okay with it, and
what about trainers?
Trainers are okay with
okay.
it. You know, we've made tons of a huge stride since I. You know, whenever I got out here,
okay.
And that's our main goal, keeping the game, you know, strides forward. And you know, my answer has always been, I just don't want to set back. So this is going to be the best thing to hopefully not have one.